Thanks, Blake. Well, this morning we're launching the 13 On Your Side Money Guide. The goal is simple: help you save money, make money, and spend wisely.
And parents, a cash cow might be mooing in your closet's basement or attic in the form of toys, clothes, and gear that's no longer being used.
But what's the best way to sell those items? I compared secondhand stores to Facebook Marketplace to find out.
They've got all kinds of toys on either sides of the aisle.
Once Upon a Child is one of several secondhand stores in West Michigan that makes it easy to resell gently used items.
We buy all seasons all the time. I tell people every day we take your snowsuits and your swimsuits at the same time because we want to buy them from you today when it's convenient for you.
Simply check in, shop, or run errands while they evaluate your items. You can expect to get about 30% of what they can sell it for in the store.
So the quote on all of these items comes to $24.65.
This is so fantastic, you guys. One-stop shop. You bring the items in, they evaluate them, and you can walk out with cash same day. Super easy, super convenient.
Rather than take the cash, I headed home to post these items on Facebook Marketplace so we could compare the experiences.
If you've never listed on Facebook Marketplace, it's really simple. Go to your Facebook page, then click on Marketplace down here. Then you go to Selling, Create New Listing. Items, and then I'm going to add the photos that I took.
5 days later, I only had three potential buyers interested. Time to lower my prices. Soon after, I had a buyer.
$5 for the car seat cover.
And then 2 days later, another.
And $8 for the blocks and hammer toy set.
But still no buyers for the shoes and hanging high chair, so that puts my current Facebook Marketplace total at $13. In hindsight, selling my items at Once Upon a Child would have been far easier and more convenient this time. Let's look at the pros and cons of secondhand stores. Pros: efficiency. You can bring your items and get same-day cash. Cons: you might make less than you could on Facebook Marketplace. Now, Marketplace. Pros: you determine your price and you don't have to leave home. Cons: it can take weeks to sell items, and sometimes people commit to buying them, then never show up. Ultimately, it's up to you, your timeline, and your priorities.
Well, if you're interested in selling to a secondhand store, Kim tells me they're always in need of sizes 2 to 8 because kids in that age range tend to be harder on stuff. So gently used items are tougher to find. Tomorrow morning on 13 On Your Side, Jay will have holiday shopping tips to keep you sane this season.